In order to reply to a message on a discussion board, you just need to click reply. Then you can type your answer here. All these things work in the rich text editor to format your text. You can even use this button to upload an image from your computer. When you're ready, you're going to click post reply, and it's good to go.